are winners of IDEX Disc 7 Sprint Challenges, challenge number 55 and 68. So under these challenges, we are making ELIT and COMINT systems. These are electronic warfare systems for the ships and aircraft. So these are essentially for the shipborne applications and airborne applications. So this here you can see, this is the control station or system controller for ELINT and COMINT system. This we have indigenously designed and developed here in India, and in our firm has been doing R&D for over 10 years. So we have deployed our systems for ground-based applications. Now we are making them, miniaturizing them for the shipborne applications and for airborne systems.
So you are part of the research team?
Yes.
So you have to go to different climatic areas?
Different areas. We go to different, the detectors, the end users, and, different locations.
For the tests?
For the testing and trials.
So you've been to those areas?
Yes, I have been to all the areas in the coastal line, up north in northern sector, in southern sector, and also have gone on ships, in submarines, and next we are looking forward to the aircraft systems.
So how it's been working with the armed forces people, personnels?
Challenging, exciting, motivating.
Wonderful. So what other innovations you have?
So our main focus is on, our niche is electronic warfare technologies. And herein we have totally achieved more than 95% indigenization, which is a remarkable achievement. And the beauty is that these systems are suitable for deployment on multiple platforms. So from ground-based to shipborne to airborne, even we are now making systems for the space-based applications. So our payloads will go on the satellites as well.
Wonderful. So how is the government support about, can you please tell me the support provided by the armed forces?
So keeping in mind all the policy changes and the support from the government and the forces and users, especially the thrust on or the factor of Atmanirbhar Bharat and Make in India focus, and especially this positive indigenization list or the import substitution. So these policies are giving an opportunity to the private defense industry to demonstrate their capabilities and develop the systems for the Indian soldiers, for the Indian specific context. So this helps you, reduces the dependency on the import technology.
So how is the ecosystem now in India? Because any such product cannot be built by one company. So you need multiple partners.
Yes,
so is
yes.
there an ecosystem developed, fully developed in India
so,
now?
The ecosystem is developing and becoming more and more strong. For instance, now where we had to rely on certain parts or sub-parts or components on the foreign OEMs or vendors, now these vendors or OEMs are available even in India. So it is not only that we are obviously making things here in India locally, even the components, the sub-component level parts are also procured from the local vendors within India. So.